Did you know that in 2009, a horrifying incident unfolded at a wildlife sanctuary in Connecticut when a chimpanzee named Travis attacked a woman? The 200-pound chimpanzee, kept as a pet by a private owner, brutally mauled and disfigured the woman, causing life-altering injuries. The incident shed light on the dangers of keeping wild animals as pets and the unpredictable behavior that can arise in captive chimpanzees.